Okay, it's good to be here. We're going to do our first song, okay? Holy, holy, holy Lord God Almighty, early in the morning our song shall rise to thee. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 all the saints adore thee, casting down their golden crowns around the glassy sea. Cherubim and seraphim falling down before thee, who was and is and
the Lord. What an awesome day it is. It's a little chilly, but let me tell you, as Jennifer said earlier, the sun is shining. And what a great thing it is. So today, we want to let the sun shine in and face the day with a grin. Okay, our next song is Higher Ground.
I'm pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day, still praying as I'm onward bound, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Lord, lift me up and let me stand by faith on heaven's table. A higher plane than I had found, or plant my feet on higher ground. My heart has no desire to stay where doubts arise and fears dismay, though some may dwell where those abound. My prayer, my aim is higher.
I want to scale the utmost heights and catch a gleam of glory bright, but still I'll pray till heaven I've found, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Let me stand by faith on heaven's table land, a higher plane than I had bound, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground.
You see, I give Stella a mic so she can help me out when I forget to sing the right songs. But I know one thing I forgot to do.
Were you able to hear me okay on this? Okay, let me make sure I'm all ready here.
Okay, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Okay, let's give this a try. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. For the Father up above, He is looking down in love. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. For the Father up above, He is looking down in love. Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. Be careful, little tongue, what you say. Oh, be careful, little tongue, what you say. For the Father up above, He is looking down in love. Oh, be careful, little tongue, what you say. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. For the Father up above, He is looking down in love. Oh, be careful.
Well, praise the Lord. You can tell I haven't had my first pot of coffee yet today. my frogs. Our next song is an old song, and we used to sing it a lot where we came from. It'd be so hard to explain to you where I came from. It's better just to say it's an old song. So let's give this a try. Stepping in the light. Trying to walk in the steps of the Savior. Trying to follow our Savior and King. Shaping our lives by His blessed example. Stepping in the light, how beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. something as the verse of this song that says, let my light shine all over. We're going to shout out Tinley Park so all of Tinley Park can know we're ready, okay? Let's give this a try. Let me see your lights. You got to show me your lights. We got to have our light, our candle up, okay? Here we go. This is the light of mine.
Thank you.
Our next song, I bet you all know, softly and tenderly, Jesus is Lord. You know, I can tell some of you used to sing these songs, and it's good, because it's good to sing the songs of old. You know, when I was in college, in high school, I was going to be a music teacher, not a choir director. But you can tell that, right? I was a musician, and I wanted to be a musician because music was a great thing in my life. And when God called me into the ministry, I thought, wow. But now I get a chance to bring songs like this to you because of my great love for Jesus and my great love for the music. Let's try this. Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling for you and for me. Why on the portals he's waiting and watching for you. Yeah.
know, the Bible says to seek the Lord while he may be found, call upon him while he is near. But one of the things that I love about our God is that he draws us. You see, it's like a moth to a flame or to a light. And that's the real power of the love of God drawing us. Let's try this song, okay? Draw me near. I and thine, O Lord, I have heard thy voice, and it told thy love to me. But I long to rise in the arms of faith, and be closer drawn to thee. Draw me nearer, near, blessed Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Draw me nearer, nearer, near, blessed Lord, to thy wounded knee. Inside precious, I messed up. Consecrate me now to thy service, Lord, by the power of grace divine. Let my soul look up with a steadfast hope, and my will be lost in thine. Draw me nearer, nearer, blessed Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Draw me nearer, 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 precious Lord, to thy precious bleeding side. Verse 4. There are depths of love that I cannot know till I cross the narrow sea. There are heights of joy that I may not reach till I rest in peace with thee. I'll get it right. Draw me nearer, nearer, blessed Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Draw me nearer, 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 blessed Lord, to thy precious bleeding side. I got the last chorus right. Hallelujah. What a miracle. Now I know that this sounds like a kid's song, but I don't know anybody who isn't a kid at heart. Like I said before, I've never grown up, and I don't ever plan on it. Sometimes I feel old, but that's okay, I am. But greater than that, I know that Jesus wants me for a sunbeam. Let's try this. Jesus wants me for a sunbeam to shine for him each day. In every way, try to please him at home, at school, at play. A sunbeam, Jesus wants me for a sunbeam. A sunbeam, a sunbeam, I'll be a sunbeam for him. Jesus wants me to be loving and kind to all I see, showing how pleasant and happy his little one can be. A sunbeam, a sunbeam, Jesus wants me for a sunbeam. A sunbeam, a sunbeam, I'll be a sunbeam for him. I will ask Jesus to help me to keep my heart from sin. Sunbeam, Jesus wants me for a sunbeam. A sunbeam. Somebody with a frown and you give them your smile, you have become a sunbeam. That's why it's so good to be a sunbeam. Okay, what a wonderful life I had because Jesus came into my heart. Let's give this a try. What a wonderful change in my life has been wrought since Jesus came into my heart. I have light in my soul for which long I have sought since Jesus came into my heart.
So
Later.